Welcome back to Newswatch. I'm here with Matt Bullock. How are you doing, Matt?
I'm doing well. Did you have a good Christmas?
I did.
What'd you do?
I called my family back home and I watched Netflix and I slept in and then I came to work.
You can't beat that at all. I called my parents as well, took Nala for a walk. I mean, we had absolutely the best weather. I mean, let's look at our almanac from yesterday. We reached our high on Christmas Day at 63 degrees. That's 3 degrees shy from our record back in 1982. Now this morning temperatures a little cooler off towards our east in the 30s and 20s in Lewisburg and Raynell, but we're in the 40s for Beckley, Mount Hope, even down towards our south for Bluefield and Princeton. Taking a look at our Doppler radar, staying dry, mostly clear skies for areas off toward north like Oak Hill, Fayetteville, and Summersville. Some high clouds down towards our south. As we zoom on out, see what else is going on across the country. The East Coast is very calm. Some light showers just lingering on the coastlines for Florida. But usually the day after Christmas is a big day for traveling. And looks like we won't see any delays for areas off towards the east. Now look at the futurecast of what the rest of our day looks like. A mild start to our morning. But as we get towards lunchtime, quickly warming up into the low 60s with mostly sunny skies, and that's going to be our highs this afternoon in the low 60s. That's still about 20 degrees above average, but you can notice clouds are increasing from the west. Expect to see partly cloudy skies for tonight, and as we get through Friday, we'll start to see some rain chances moving on in. So here's a look at what's going on. We're dry today, and that's all thanks to a high pressure system that's anchored off towards our northeast. A weak cold front will bring in. It's going to bring some broken down showers, and then a weak high pressure system will keep us dry for Saturday, but then a much stronger system will move in into Sunday. So expect a soggy end to our weekend and maybe a soggy start into Monday of next week. Now looking at the rain chances, we are dry for today. A slight chance for a stray shower on a Friday, dry on Saturday, and then Sunday and Monday, expect to see some rain on the way. Looking at the temperatures though, it's looking great. We're going to be above average for today in the 60s. That weak cold front makes it a little cooler on a Friday, but then we warm back up into the mid-60s by Sunday. That second cold front will move in, bring a little bit cooler conditions, but still above average. Looking at the upper level air pattern, we have an upper level ridge of high pressure system that's keeping us warm. But then you can see a trough moving in with cold air. That's going to be our big rainmaker on a Sunday. But then as we get through New Year's Eve, we're going to end the year on a mild note. As we get through tonight's forecast, we're going to see partly cloudy skies, not too bad temperatures in the 40s. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy skies, a slight chance for a stray shower with temperatures in the upper 50s to low 60s. We'll be warm, but then rain will return by Sunday and Monday.